from the People's Movement for the Liberation of Angola, also known as the MPLA. The PF at Ditati Abandoned Village has been supplied with walker gears. Your job is to eliminate them all. Destroy them, extract them, whatever you see fit. This just might get us closer to the walker gear supplier, Cypher. Good luck, boss.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Good work.
objectives complete. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Please select a landing zone. A support helicopter requested.
Supply call was made from Ditati to CFA headquarters. The CFA then contacted none other than Saenger. That's right, the shell company that owned Mvinda Oilfield. So Saenger was just a front for Cypher. The resupply won't be happening just yet, but we did learn that the Walker gears are transported out of Nova Braga Airport. Apparently, there's a distribution network on the Savannah that links all the PF outposts. I'll have the intel team investigate this network. If Cypher is supplying PFs with Walker gears, the PFs have to be offering them something in return. We follow the money trail. We might just find ourselves on Cypher's doorstep.